and a bit because...
Shot.
There's tackle of the year for you. Jack Wighton on Dean Ieremia. Mark it down.